India is a multi-religious society where people of almost all the religions live with complete harmony. They not only have mutual tolerance among themselves, but also hold equal regards for the beliefs of other religion. One such example of peaceful coexistence could be witnessed in Kalaburgi district of Karnataka, where temple of Ayappa Swami and shrines of Hassan and Hussein stand side by side in the same premises, inviting people across the religions. Take a look.
Some 45 kilometers away from the city's bustle, Ayappa Swami Temple, situated in Aloli village of Kalaburgi district, invites people from across the faiths in its sanctified premises. In the same premises of this temple, there are shrines of revered Hassan and Hussein, whose Urs is commemorated in the same way as any other Hindu festival.
Religion is not the barrier here. The religion is common. Whatever Hindu, Muslim, Christians, every person is equal in this mat. Whoever is facing the problem, he will get the solution here. The followers are, umpteen number of followers are following here. They are getting solutions for their problems.
इनका अय्यप्पा स्वामी जी का यहाँ पर हिंदू मुसलमान दोनों भी एक के साथ चलते हैं तो यहाँ भी हिंदू मुसलमान भी पी रहा है हिंदू भी पी रहा है मुस्लिम भी पी रहा है यहाँ हसैन हुसैन के आलाम भी है मौजूद क्या बात और उस साल में एक मरतबा उन्होंने मोहर्रम मनाते हैं
People, irrespective of their caste, creed and religion, offer prayers at this holy place. For years together, people here have been celebrating all the Hindu and Islamic festivals, molding them into common celebrations of unity and harmony.
यहाँ पर अलोले में अय्यप्पा महास्वामी जी जीवंत समाधि लिए सो है यहाँ पर हिंदू मुस्लिम भावैक्यते हैं यहाँ पर मालदी प्रसाद होता है जो मेरवणी होता है जात्रे में बहुत बड़ा मेला होता है पूजा करते हैं लेकिन यहाँ पर हिंदू मुस्लिम कुछ भावैक्यते है लेकिन भेदभाव तो नहीं है हम भी आलम बिठाते मुहर्रम मनाते यहाँ पर सभी हिंदू मुस्लिम लोग आते हैं सभी लोग भी आते हैं सभी मतलब का लोग यहाँ पर मठ को आते हैं
The number of devotees visiting this site grows year after year. Sites like these play a critical role in bringing together people from different faiths and binding them with a common thread.